How do we help a dog with separation anxiety? Well, here's the thing. For whatever reason, and we don't exactly know why, dogs who are left on their own and who have separation anxiety fall to pieces. So we need to show your dog that he's okay on his own, that you being gone isn't a scary thing. And we do that by showing him lots of small absences that feel safe and feel comfortable. And each time he experiences one of those, he can relax, he can process that, actually you being out is not a big deal at all. I can handle this. Now, we make sure we go at the dog's pace. We never rush it. If we do that and we follow that process, we get a happy home alone dog.